right, me hearties. Get ready for the wildest watering hole digging matchup of the dry season. On this side, we have Tweak and the Terror Gup 2. And on this side, we have Debbie the Honey Badger.
Yeah, thanks for participating.
Right then, whoever strikes water first is the all-time digging champion of the Savanna. Let's get digging!
You call that digging? Debbie, I'll show you digging.
That honey badger may be mean, but she sure can dig.
Yeah, I guess.
Now that's how you trick a scurvy honey badger into helping.
Maybe, but she's still hurt. I'm not sure how much longer her paw can last.
The storm tracker just picked up signs of an approaching storm. And sure enough, those clouds are moving in pretty fast.
You wanna see fast? Watch this. Yeah.
Ooh. Does it hurt?
No.
Yes?
It hurts.
Don't worry, I'll bandage it right up. There you go. That should help.
Feels better already.
Oh, just doing my job. No need to thank me.
Wasn't going to. Now, out of my way. Debbie's got a digging race to win.
Well, I'll be a sea monkey's uncle. It's a tie.
Hello, H2O. That underground water must have been under a lot of pressure to spew up like that.
Soon we'll have a second watering hole for everyone to drink from.
No need to panic. We'll keep you safe, and the rain will eventually put out the fire.
Oh, but not before it burns up all the grass we eat.
First things first, matey. We need to get you all somewhere safe.
Good idea, Quasi. And I'll dig a fire break with the Terror Gup, too. That'll protect the surrounding grass from getting burned up.
Flappity flippers! Now the fire's spreading from the other direction. You'll never be able to dig a fire break big enough in time.
Debbie says. So what? We can dig twice as fast together.
All right, everybody, let's go!
Yes! The fire break is working!
The flames are staying away from our grazing grass!
And with nowhere to go, the fire's already burning itself out!
What a relief! And now, thanks to you and that honey badger, we have a brand new watering hole!
Debbie says, so what?
Just glad I could help.
And I got just the thing to go with new water. Some nice, fresh honey! Oopsie!